Are you running into the frustrating, this operation couldn't be completed error while trying to use iCloud on your iPhone? No worries, you're not alone, and I've got your back. This error can pop up due to network issues, software glitches, or even problems with your Apple ID. In this video, I'll guide you step by step through some easy fixes to get your iCloud running smoothly again. Ready? Let's dive right in. Solution 1. Check your internet connection. Start by opening any web browser and heading over to fast.com to check your internet speed. If you notice the connection is slow, turn on airplane mode, wait for a few seconds, and then turn it off again. Next, try switching between Wi-Fi and mobile data to see if that improves your connectivity. Solution 2. Sign out and back into iCloud. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Tap your Apple ID at the top of the screen. Then scroll down and tap Sign out. Wait for a moment, then sign back in using your Apple ID credentials. Solution 3. Disable and re-enable iCloud Sync. Open the Settings app, tap your Apple ID at the top, then select iCloud. Then tap See All next to Save to iCloud. Next, select iCloud Drive and toggle it off. After that, tap Turn Off Syncing iCloud Drive to confirm. Wait a few moments, then toggle iCloud Drive back on. Solution 4. Reset Network Settings. Open the Settings app and navigate to General. Scroll down and tap Transfer Reset iPhone. Tap Reset, then select Reset Network Settings. Enter your passcode when prompted. After that, tap Reset Network Settings again to confirm. Once completed, check to see if the issue has been resolved. Solution 5. Update iOS. Open the Settings app. Tap General, then select Software Update. If an update is available, go ahead and install it. And that's it. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the "this operation couldn't be completed" error on iCloud and get everything working perfectly again. If this video helped you out, don't forget to hit that like button. It really means a lot. Got questions or need more help? Drop a comment below and I'll be happy to assist. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care and have an awesome day.